And we're back on Thursday. This is the RPG check, and I keep jumping instead of hitting. There must be some game where I press spacebar to see the map. Can't remember what it is. On top of my head. It might be Pillars of Eternity. Anyway, we need to get the cure and get our stuff back. Hopefully, get our stuff back. We got a lot of stuff. Plus, we'll probably need it to fight our way out of this place. This is the hideout of the people who mugged us, stole our crap. And it's the old... Is this the old meat farm or something like that?
Hey, look. Ooh. There's some of your stuff. I bet if you search around, you'll find the rest of the items you carelessly misplaced.
Yeah. Carelessly. I'll wait for that to go away, because I can't see very well. This is going to be a dangerous area, so let's be ready. So, Thursday edition. Eggheads to unveil newest creation. Breakthrough inventor cure technology. Right, we haven't been there yet. Mini marauders make mayhem. Reportedly on the lookout for a Willis. We're doing their work for them. And, there's the cure that... Oh, no. The cure is there? I'm not even sure. And the karaoke thing we still have to do. We've picked up stuff in the meantime. I already have that. We're not really that safe here, though. I'd rather start with this. Hoping I'll find more rounds before I run out of rounds. That kind of thing. Not accept Oh, it's the old post office! Not accept packages like this. Available services. Economy, first class, slow-ass boat, or air delivery. Funny as hell. This is probably going to be rather tough. There's no specific reason I'm choosing this way. I'm actually nervous about this. It's too quiet. Well, can't do anything with the guitar. That looks like a main area. Or is that where we came in? I'm not even sure. No, that's where he came in. Way too quiet. No likey. Any more goods? I tripped over that. Sure, why not? That's just gonna be emergency. The health pipe. I only have two. There's another guy in there. They won't move, that's the problem. I didn't kill him, did I? Seemed rather easy. Guess I did. Got all that. More of my stuff. Can't get that. I He fell inside the box. That's one hell of a trick there, guy. One hell of a trick. Shotguns.
Say, I'm pretty good at this.
Think so? He's getting new sayings and stuff. Whoa! Oh! He threw that stink stuff at me. I killed him, though. What'd that do to me? Huh. Hurt my ears. Hurt my ears in real life. Using that stuff by default. Running out of ammo for this thing. Got more ammo. A lot more. Sweet. Alright. Is that it? Is that everything?
Would have been more politically correct to kill the women and the minorities first.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them. There's a regular convention in there.
I gotta find more. That's the stuff.
They're not coming after me? Did they notice or something? Where's the rest? I hear them. Didn't get near me with that sledgehammer. Sledgehammer! Is there anything else in that room? A hallway or room or something? No, okay. There is another way out, but... Oh, looks like something special would have hung there.
You probably thought you weren't gonna die today. Surprise.
Surprise. Oh, that's just a cat. And well, the cats that open and close doors, it's not. Ah! I heard people with doors. That hurt.
So that's what the that's the stuff.
Get out of here, cat, if you know it's good for you. If you got any health around here, otherwise I'm gonna have to start consuming more stuff. I don't wanna consume more stuff. How about this water?
I definitely need more of that. I feel better already.
It only gives you 2 hit points back?
I feel better already.
Oh my god.
I definitely need more of that. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Alright, we're out except for the health pipes. Shit. Okay, that's... double doors. I just want to check the rest of these doors. Definitely been in here. Ah! I was just saying I finished all my food. Now I got more. I'm always going the long way around. I got 86.
I definitely need more of that. That's the stuff.
Behind the door? Anything? Nope. Have I been here? I don't even know. For some reason I thought that was a mirror. Definitely been through here. This is where I came in. Huh. Alright. Crap! I walk right into them.
I definitely. That's the stuff. Oh.
I didn't realize there was another one still there. The hell are you doing? These cats are driving me insane because they keep opening doors and make me think people are coming. I'm like lost in here now. I picked it up. I was running, and I picked it up. That was the first time for everything. Where do I go? Gotta find my way back to those other double doors. These. Get the health pipe ready.
I gotta find. I feel better already. That stuff really works.
Full ammo? Well, give me this. Oh, full ammo already? Yeah.
Who's health. That? Uh-oh. Not invited guest? Welcome, uh-oh, stranger. If you've come to take something that belongs to me, you're gonna have to fight for it. Say hello to my big dick.
Oh my god. Right. Are the other guys attacking as well? We got plenty of health at least, just scattered around here. Oh crap!
I definitely need more of that.
A little close for comfort here. That was a waste. All this crap is in the way. I don't have my... Damn it. How to get around me? We're coming out of that frickin' room. Ow.
That's the stuff.
Oh, crap. This is tough. Did I get one? Ooh. Glad you're happy. They shoot between the hole here. Can I shoot through the hole? Ooh.
Oh my clavichord.
Crap.
That stuff really works. My spleen's poking out.
Some of them make it through that. It's no good. I don't like boss battles. I do not approve of that.
Shit.
At least they stopped coming out of that door. Are there any more guys standing with them? I really wanted to get rid of them first. It's amazing. This thing he has, and he can't blow through a wood shelf? Shelving? Let's see if there's a guy on this side I can nab. No, it's just him. I can't withstand that. That's how much we have left. So really? Can we get a little closer, maybe? Otherwise, I should be able to make it.
Fuck.
Well, there's another guy there with him. From this distance, they don't hurt me very much. So there's that. Oh crap, I'm out of that. Let's go around here. Until he stops. Oh, I thought we had another one here. Ooh, that's not protection. Wah! anything around here? No, right? Yeah, just keep on shooting. I'm nowhere near you. Look and see if there's any health around here. No, not in here. I'm just gonna have to face him.
I feel better. That stuff really works.
Just follow the gunfire. Figured you'd run out of fire at some point. With this shotgun, I'm gonna have to get closer. Unless I'm gonna use... Well, there's the other house. Well, that helped. I don't think I even hit him that time. Well, I guess I got that other guy. I wonder if there's any more hidden around here. He's almost half down. Fortunately, it takes me a while to get him in my sights. I'm doing a good job. Maybe I'll take him out before I run out of ammo with this freaking thing. One more. Uh-oh.
My problem is, Chuck Heston. Here's your rebate, you damn dirty apes.
Stinker? I just killed that freaking guy. Oh, crap!
That can't be good.
Where are they coming from? Too many!
Only my weapon understands me. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Here you go. How many more? Oh, man. I didn't want to pick that up. I want to use this. I keep picking it up. Where is he? I can't tell him apart from the dead ones. Here we go.
Butt sauce.
Butt sauce. How many more? I can't keep track of all the bodies and all the stuff to pick up. Are they triggered by me going up there? Because then more will come. Checking to see if there's any more. I can't open that. Game doesn't play fair. Can't open it. Oh, can I use this? I'll kill you with this. Yep, just all stand there. Unlimited ammo.
Stagnant, and I am the Minister of Chlorine.
Nah, I remember that line. Any more? Yep. You threw lunch for me. Thank you. Is he hiding? Did I get him?
I suppose it would be correct to kill the women and the minorities first.
They're killing themselves with the frickin' door. Man, the pile of stuff I'm gonna get when I run through that fortress. How many are there? Postal, dude, I can't really hear you through all that. I can do this all for you. How many? Just wait till they stop coming. It's fun killing you guys, but come on. It's getting a little monotonous. How long should I do this for? So I got 28 minutes on my timer, and 40 seconds. Took my hand off the mouse. My hands are sweaty. Been working hard here. Is that it? It out. Oh, I got the cure thing.
And another one bites the dust.
Oh, more gonna come? Let me just hit this. Now that I got that, more might come. Maybe not. How'd I get out of this again? Okay. Look at that pile of stuff. Oh, wow. Because there's so many frickin' bodies. Frames per second at 55, 40, 40, 50, It's so small, the freaking counter. I was hoping there'd be more stuff than that.
I gotta stop smoking this crap.
Yeah, I guess I can go now. Oh.
Another day, another group offended. I should probably stay clear of these folks if I value my health.
They were already after me.
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap.
Okay, we gotta head up to karaoke now. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned next time and hopefully we make it and do some karaoke, I guess. And then kill a lot of people and get shot at and stuff like that.
I feel like shit. He'll bite my ass. That stuff is addictive. Ah, that's the stuff.
Those guys are our enemies now. The palm is so dark here, I can't even see them. He's over there. Oh, we got 32 lunches. Nice. More than we ever had. Where's our donuts?
I gotta find... That stuff really works.
Top off a little bit. I think we gotta head... Yeah, we gotta head that way. And up. Yeah, make a U-turn. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.